I will miss this.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The ghost was an outlaw. He taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison. A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
You are my son. Now I must continue the line of Shimura without you. I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Final day together. It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai
and Clan Shimura.
Will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
I don't want to hurt you.
The wounds you dealt to my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse. I don't want to hurt you. Revenge for my failure.
This is not my revenge. It is my punishment. Family. The ghost will be haunted for the rest of his days.